good evening to all the strange workers. Today I will explain why you should thank Jesus you are not Jewish. In a couple of days, you will celebrate your New Year's Eve, and I have to admit, you Christians played her. Your holidays are much more fun. You celebrate happy events like birth, love, dead saints, and we celebrate in Pesach the drowning of the Egyptians in the Red Sea and the killing of all their firstborn. In Purim, you know, hanging Persians on trees. In Hanukkah, killing Greek people on elephants. You know, to shortenize, we like catastrophes, persecutions, and massacres. You have a leader that walked on water. We don't have a leader. Nothing walks if there's no water. You have great New Year parties, you know, counting down from 10 to 0, and then boom, fireworks, champagne, kisses on the mouth. Our countdown is counting stars in the sky to see if the Shabbat or Chag is out and if it's okay to go buy cigarettes and eat something little. You have nice, simple songs like, we wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. And we spill your mother-in-law on the non-Jews. And in every generation, people are standing on our body to terminate us. These are our songs. You have Santa Claus in every toy store, generously giving nicely wrapped presents, wearing a beautiful red gown. And we have Eliyahu the prophet, who is an alcoholic that nobody ever saw, dressed in shmates, demands his own glass, doesn't bring any presents, and for him to come, you have to leave the door open because he's so drunk he might bang his head at the door. We also envy your calendar because ours is too complicated. After February, when February is finally over, we suddenly discover that it's a pregnant year and it's February again. What can I say? He was a smart guy, your Jesus. He took our boring Jewish religion and deproved it, and now you have all the fun. But still, we were here first. We invented God, and he's on our side. Next week, I will explain why we cut our baby's penis 8 days after he was born, and why we give him wine so he will not cry. Thank you very much. הריאות הירוקות